So most people open cans like this, but did you know the right way is actually to open it like this?